I have to say that everyone's inside. So most people do not know the state of the internet. There's no way for them to easily tell. But I would probably just say partly.